Our voices speak the truth. People of the world, let's stop all abuse.